In view of the coronavirus outbreak, the Indian government has decided to suspend all domestic air travel from Wednesday. However, the restrictions shall not apply to cargo flights. The operations of domestic scheduled commercial airlines shall cease operations with effect from the midnight, that is 11:59 p.m. India time, on March 24. Airlines have to plan operations so as to land at their destination before 23:59 hours on March 24. The restrictions shall not apply to solely cargo-carrying flights, the Aviation Ministry said. The government's announcement came as the number of coronavirus cases rose to 415 on Monday. International flights from airports across the country have already been suspended. With the shutdown of air services, now all modes of public transport have been placed under suspension in most parts of the country, while Indian Railways has already suspended the operation of trains. Metro services have also been shut in all cities.